Okay, when I think of Lindsay, I think of a side of her that not many people get to see, the saucy side of Lindsay. Not a lot of people get to see it, but it's quite a fun one. She also, unbeknownst to many people, is just as good as I am as who wore it best and who did not. So she is not too shy to get down and dirty with the gossip side either. That's what I think.